Alright, what's going on guys, it's Defo Rising here. I do have to be kind of quiet because my girlfriend's sleeping next to me, so I did record this, like, this is like take 3 of the recording, because I couldn't hear my own voice because I was speaking too quietly, but I'll try to speak a little bit louder now. I've got my mic closer to my mouth, so not going to be missing anything there. It's probably not going to be a long video, but it's something. So, yeah. I don't know how I'll be using random characters. I'm watching something in the background. Oh god, 2 spammers. I hope we actually play the characters decently. I'm just playing random characters. I don't use Berserker a lot much. I don't like the fact that I can just do like infinite stuff and get hyper armor. Spam it first. That's why, if someone does that to me straight away, I don't try. I literally just stop trying altogether. There's just no point. Oh, that's what I'm waiting for it to do as well. See, there's no point trying against that. I don't get how I can say a good fight to that. The 2 people who just spam light attacks. Oh, I could have followed it through, it would have been fucking it. Those people do not realise you can actually play the Falcon in a fucking really decent way. She's got so much good shit, it's unreal. I'll burst him one more time, if it happens again I'm going.
you mind.
Them people turned into proper dicks when they were getting fucking ragged. Didn't even let me get my execution. So if you ever see them two guys, you know what they're gonna do. See, why do people do this? This is the thing that pisses me off. It's not gonna put me in the game now for ages. Gotta feel what I'm the only one who's not got a red end bone. No, I never Valkyrie, but probably spam my life most Valkyries are. I've only ever met one Valkyrie who doesn't spam. Just uses light attack for no heavies in there.
Round 2.
It's just the spamming's not annoying, it's just people who think they're good when they do it. When they're actually fucking not good at all. Thank you. Waterproof bread. Not bad. I probably sound like I'm fucking crazy. I'm watching some on Potlocker. So yeah. Is it Potlocker? I'm not too sure, but I'm watching some. Right, let's see. I do practice every now and then in like deflex. It's why I use assassins. I just try to get really good at deflecting. That's why you seem to try seeing me doing it a lot. It's like the hardest thing to do in the game, innit? Oh, that execution. Execution's amazing. How does she get it all the way through him? All the way through the guy, that's fucking awesome as hell. Nice. Oh man, that type's gone bad. I might have to make this shot, guys. Oh god.
No! round two.
The thing is, what I'm doing here with a peacekeeper, I do know I can spam, but I'm not fucking going to. Oh god. Nice. I saw this guy use a lob, so I'm gonna try my lob out.
Inamigos!
victory. Round two. Round three. Thank you.
I got fucking carried away by watching something. Now that'll be it for this video. Okay, sorry, I'm not talking much. I just couldn't, like, be loud, but, you know, I did.